Major highway in Pottawatomie County is back open tonight. Four people died in the wreck this afternoon. This all happened on Highway 177 just south of Tecumseh. And among the dead, an 8-month-old baby girl. Eyewitness News' Darrielle Snipes has the late-breaking update.
OHP troopers are working this deadly accident here on Highway 177. Neighbors say the crash was so severe they could hear the impact a half a mile away.
I was washing my truck and I heard bang, a lot of noises. Boom, boom, boom.
The impact so loud, Cody Ryan had to see what happened. Two vehicles collided on Highway 177 just south of Highway 9, going at least the speed limit of 60 miles an hour. Troopers say the woman in this Jeep Cherokee crossed the center line as she headed north.
We just spoke to a witness that stated that he had swerved to avoid the vehicle that had gone left to center, and then it struck the vehicle that it did hit.
Troopers say she hit this Chevy Trailblazer going south. The impact left a tire standing on its own and killed the woman in the Jeep, plus a grandfather and his 8-month-old grandchild immediately. Rescue crews tried to save the grandmother, who was a passenger in the Blazer.
Tecumseh PD had notified Metaflight. Metaflight arrived on scene. React was actually working on the passenger, and she passed while in the ambulance.
Troopers say everyone had their seatbelts on, but the protection couldn't save them from this impact. And we're also hearing that the grandparents inside that white vehicle were taking their grandchild home, but again, they never made it. In Pottawatomie County, Darrielle Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Well, the names of the victims are Bobby Wakoli, Teresa Wakoli, and Summer Etchison. Now, they're all from Tecumseh. Loretta Cantrell, who also died in that crash, is from Ada.